Well, the simplest possible use of the preg match function involves with passing over two strings. The first is the regular expression that represents the strings we are looking for, and the second is the string where we are looking for substrings that match the regular expression. Here in this code sample, there is no match, and therefore the output will be a match was not found. Let's take a look. Here it is. If we change the capital letter into a small one, then we can expect a different result.